Ezio Auditore. Brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin.
Never asked for this. She was lost to me. If you want to make enemies, try to change something. The year is 2027. It's a time of great innovation and technological advancement. It's also a time of chaos and conspiracy. I don't even know whose side I'm on.
Breaking news. The riots continue in the streets of Detroit. Protesters rallying outside of Seraph Industries. One of the world's leaders in the controversial science of human augmentation.
These people, Adam, they're like ghosts. Always in the shadows. Always hiding behind lies, proxy soldiers. I need you to find them. They cannot stop us. They cannot stop the future.
I never had a choice of what happened to me.
How do you feel, Adam? The body may heal, but the mind is not always so resilient.
Corporations have more power than the government.
Please. opened fire on the crowd.
My greatest triumph was at hand. The final campaign in my long war against Superman. While his powers were drained from constant battle, I struck, luring him from his self-imposed exile. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat, to Earth's true enemy.
Concentrate fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery.
Deathstroke, time for you to join the party.
Lose something?
Greetings, sister.
Nobody kills the Bat but me!
Call him! Bring him to me!
Adam!
Diana.
Beaten by a mere man.
No. You've lost everything.
No. I beat you.
That's Luthor!
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived, a rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed.
What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son to King Shahriman, and brother of Prince Malik, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, that someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Malik was sent here so the army would have a strong commander, to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone.